feel it. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, bought it. Young, hey, I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gonna jack if it ain't us?
The usual sea of red here in this venerable stadium has been turned white. As we are high above snowy Arrowhead Stadium in KC. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the San Francisco 49ers and the Kansas City Chiefs. Here we go. The final week of the NFL season, week 17, is underway. And this carries into the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
First and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
His way up past the 30. 4 yards the result on the first play from scrimmage. Second down.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble. Now, this is caught inside the 15. That all the way in. For a Kansas City touchdown. Mecole Hardman with his 16th touchdown of the year. And the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead. Well, these may be an adventure this afternoon, but this one is good.
The score, Chiefs 7, 49ers nothing.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. They'll come out throwing here on first down. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. They'll contain him to just 4, second down.
At the 29-yard line.
And a penalty flag down as he gets only about a yard. And let's listen in on the call. He was trying to clear the way, the big fullback. Instead, he gets a hold.
And you don't see that very often on running plays from those guys because usually they're the lead blocker. Normally, when he gets caught, it's in a passing situation. I'm fully good for this night. I think I earned all my strength. I
don't believe all the hype. Get back in my feet and get right. They'll come up now on a second and long after the hold. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete.
The pass.
A good pickup there, 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
13. But it brings up third down.
2. And he's got his big tight end over the middle, complete. And he is going to have a Niners first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
San Francisco.
Field strike, they'll look to throw. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield, complete. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. How about the start throwing the football? 4 for 4 on this opening drive.
Oh, he's slinging it. And oftentimes when you talk about slinging it, you're thinking about a guy throwing it all over the yard, not necessarily accurately. In this case, though, he's honing in on his targets, and he's delivering.
Yeah, the opening script, however they drew it up for this first drive. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8.
The Chiefs and Niners, of course, back at it following the memorable encounter in Super Bowl 54. It looked like the Niners were on their way to a title. They led 20-10 in the fourth quarter, but it was Patrick Mahomes who led the Chiefs back as they scored 3 unanswered touchdowns in that fourth quarter to claim the Lombardi Trophy by a 31-20 margin.
Take this close to a first down at the Chiefs 26. 8 yards on the pickup there, and it moves the sticks.
But they're getting ready to go to work now in prime real estate after that last run. Found his spot and picked up nice yardage, didn't he?
And now he's got him knocking on the door of the red zone. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Landon Collins. And to the 12, that's where it stops. The return is halted at the 12-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well, and they took the shot downfield. They were more than prepared for that one.
And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A big run there, 29 yards and a first. One play has him up past the 40.